Guys, I'm back with brother-in-law Hank.
Hey, everybody.
Okay.
Hope you're all doing well. Stay safe out there.
You done?
Yes, I'm done. Go ahead. Sorry.
Okay, so now we're gonna
This is your show. Sorry.
So now we're gonna get back into some more Queen. So now we're gonna get into a request.
Yeah, it was a request, and it's a really good request. And from the very first album, a song called "Great King Rat," which is, you know, one of these ass-kicking, fast speed metal, has tempo changes. It's a great song, you know, with lots of lyrics, long lyrics. And this is one of those songs where people have always debated what the lyrics are about.
What it's about.
Right. And my thing always is, in rock and roll, the lyrics are whatever you want them to be about. You know, once the artist puts a song out there, it becomes your song and you do with it what you please. So sometimes to debate, he's saying this, he's saying that, it's cool for fun, but it's, you know, maybe even, I don't want to say pointless, but it's just, you know, it is what it is. You know, it is what you want it to be. Just enjoy it for what it is.
Use your imagination, I think.
Yeah, and this is one of those songs.
One of those songs. So you
absolutely. And it's a good song. It's a fun song. It's a rocking song. So I believe it was written by Freddie also, so, you know.
Yeah. All right, so let's get into it.
Let's do it.
Great King Rat.
Boom. Here we go. Let's do this. I'm putting the volume all the way up.
No!
I like it.
Up. They were saying no live.
Yeah.
I'm finding it. Sounds like a marching band.
Yeah.
Maybe this is not for kids.
Sure. No, just changing the tempo.
That's
really good. Really, really good. Early Queen. I mean, very early. That was the first album.
Really rocking it out back then.
Yeah. And that was the thing from the 70s. You know, there was a lot of solos in music, you know, because Roger, you saw he did his thing.
He was so good on the drum.
Yeah, and Brian had a few solos also, some lead. So that was very, very big in those days. And I think some of Queen's earlier stuff was like that also, you know. But even early on, I mean, this is the first album. I mean, early on, they were just so together as a band, you know. I mean, they sounded really good. I mean, they just clicked, you know, as a band. They were so good. I mean, John with his bass and he's keeping up with Roger and then Brian doing his thing. Yeah, so no, it's a great song.
And then, but just when you think, I mean, a lot of Queen song, I guess at the beginning, that you think it's over.
Right, and then they throw you something. Yeah.
They trick you, and I'm like, okay, it's not finished.
Yeah, because they do.
A lot of their songs are like that.
Yep, that's right. You never know what they're going to throw at you. You know,
just when you think, oh, I think it's over, and then it's like,
right.
And Freddie's voice, oh my God, it's so good.
Yeah.
You know, it's like, Roger with his drum. I don't know. It was so good.
Yeah, it was.
It's so good.
I was never a big fan of that first album. I guess I just never gave it a chance
this
that much.
This is the first album?
This is from the first album. Oh. You know, but this song...
Do you think this is underrated?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah. I think so. Absolutely.
Something that they don't play, you know, on the radio.
But it's one of those, like, the more you listen to it, it grows on you. But with me, from Sheer Heart Attack on, even the second one, I was kind of like, you know, on the third, and then after that, it was just, you know,
I still don't know what the Great King Rat is, a dirty old man.
Yeah, we would maybe have to look it up or something, but there's a lot of...
And something with the Bible.
Things, right, so they were saying that maybe it's God, that he didn't believe in God, and, you know, so there's like so many different things, but again, you know, maybe it's just lyrics that he came to his mind and they fit what he was trying to do. You know, I'm sure we can probably look up and see what...
It's rock and roll.
It's rock. That's what I always go back to. Listen, and rock and roll, you know. And, you know, an artist one time said that he goes, look, once I make my record, I put it out there and it's not mine anymore.
Mm-hmm.
It's the people who listen to it and they make of it what they want. So it means to you what you want it to mean to you, you know. And half the times I don't even know what the heck lyrics are saying. I just know that they go great with the music, you know, like in this, because like in so many other cases, right? So...
Like you don't know what it's about.
Right. Sometimes it's not good to overthink it too much. You know, just go with it.
It's good music. Yeah. It's a good, you know, like the whole thing is like so good.
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh my God. Good, okay.
Great jam.
Thank you, guys. Whoever requested that. That was really good.
Yeah. It was. I mean, I heard it before, but it hadn't. I hadn't really thought of it. But yeah, no, it was a good suggestion. And mm-hmm. you know, again, bringing me back to those old days. But that was good suggestion. Great song. So.
Yeah.
And keep listening to some good old rock and roll, whether it was Queen, whether it was Zeppelin, whether it was whatever it is that works for you. Mm-hmm. Keep doing it, because music soothes the savage beast,
as they,
and it puts you back in a specific spot, in a specific
day,
right,
and what you did at that time,
right?
And
so,
you know, it could be good, it could be bad, but mm-hmm. you know, it still brings back a lot of, you know,
the magic of music.
Bring me back to the 80s, like I said. I want to go back to the 80s.
Listen, if we can redo this, if we could start this year all over again, we should restart this year, because it has not been good so far.
It's already half a year is almost gone.
We're already into May. This is true. So
even though, like, you're home and you're not doing much, it goes by like that, right? It is
flying.
I'm like, what
Absolutely.
The hell happened to my day? I didn't even do anything.
Absolutely. You know, that is true. That is definitely true. So.
All right, guys, so enjoy yourself. Make sure you stay safe and make sure you like, subscribe, and, you know, leave your comment. We will be back next week.
Yep.
And then you should come like almost every day, right? But he's busy, he's got a life.
Yeah, this is true.
I have to be here by myself, talking to myself.
Nah, you would get bored of me if I was here every day, so
no,
this is working out.
No, people like
fun.
You. They like you.
That's sweet.
And
I got
to try to get my daughter back here, but you know, she's always so
kids today, right?
I have to pay her to come.
Hey, you haven't paid me.
Oh!
Jesus. Take care.
Bye.
See you next time. Bye.